Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. We're at the Acura Classic at the La Costa Resort and Spa in San Diego. Now, this tournament wasn't always held here. It started out at Balboa Park in 84 when Debbie Spence was the winner. Last year, right here in La Costa Resort and Spa, Maria Sharapova took the title. She's back this year to try and defend her title. We're right outside the interview room right now. We don't have any players in there, but we've got someone really important we want to go and catch up with. So let's head into the interview room and see what this guy has to say. Question. Yeah, did you have any problems getting down here today?
Yeah, I mean, traffic was terrible through LA, and let me tell you, I got into this La Costa Resort and Spa, and the place is like a maze. There's golf courses and tennis courts everywhere. I got lost.
And then I've seen you somewhere before. Who are you again?
Hey, man, I'm Chris Edwards, the Tennis Warehouse vlog guy.
Oh, okay.
Come on, I'm famous, dude.
And you have some new product with you from this Tennis Warehouse today?
As a matter of fact, we do have some new products arriving at Tennis Warehouse this week.
Can we see it?
Let's take a look at some rackets. The return of Donnay. What a legendary name in rackets. This is the Donnay Pro 1 Oversize. This is the orange and gray racket. Andre used this racket to win Wimbledon. And it's a beautiful player spec oversized racket. So if you're looking for, you know, a nice flexible lot of feel from the frame and then a healthy sweet spot, a little bit of pop from the racket head, doesn't get any better than a player's oversized racket like this Donnay Pro 1 Oversize. Sweet, sweet stick, and it's great to have Donnay back and available. Joining that one, we have the Pro 1 International, and this one is actually in the Super Mid cosmetic, but it's made to the Pro 1 International spec. We increase the stiffness a little bit on these. Both these rackets custom made for Tennis Warehouse and exclusively available only at Tennis Warehouse. This one's got a 95 square inch racket head. Get a ton of feel, a lot of dwell time with the ball on the strings. This racket, you can get a lot of spin, a lot of control, and it's a nice, nice player's racket. Great for the all-court player who's, you know, playing at a 4-5 and above level. Now, a lot of tennis players play in performance fabrics, and you know they can trap a little bit of odor. So to help you out and stay fresh on the court, Win detergent. Throw some of this in your washing machine, put those performance fabrics in, and you'll be guaranteed fresh for the next match. Last but not least, we have an all-new bag line from Boris Becker, and we looked at the Boris Becker rackets on last week's vlog. This is a really nice bag. It's got backpack straps to help you tote it around when it's fully loaded. You're going to fit at least 12 rackets in here, or less rackets, and a ton of your gear. It's got a nice climate control pocket right there where you can put a water bottle in and some ice, keep your drink nice and cool. And then at the other end of the bag, it's a really large wet-dry pocket. You can put shoes in, wet clothes, whatever you want to keep separate from your clean gear. And then right on the bottom, there's Boris, the classic Boris Becker Serveman logo right there. That's all the products we've got time for this week, but any other questions? All right, thanks guys. Be sure to check out next week's vlog, and I'll go over some more new products arriving at Tennis Warehouse.